Breaking news now coming in. There is another twist in the pornography scandal involving businessman Raj Kundra. We're given to understand that Raj Kundra's Varanasi links are now under the scanner, and a Mumbai police team is likely to be visiting Varanasi as well to complete their investigation. One of the business partners of Raj Kundra is a native of Varanasi, and which is why the city and his Raj Kundra's links to the city are now under the scanner. We'll try and get you more details as to what exactly are these links that are being investigated. But Kajal's now joining me live for more on this. Now, Kajal, tell us what the link between Raj Kundra and this business partner of his is. Are we also expecting the crime branch officials to actually visit Varanasi to conduct their investigation?
The possibility cannot be ruled out. In fact, there have been links to Kanpur also in Uttar Pradesh that have been revealed in the investigation so far, with one of the associates actually being a resident of Kanpur and having accounts in Kanpur which have been sealed. So investigation is open on multiple fronts right now in the Raj Kundra case, and it is not just Hotshot, the app, but also several other apps that were aligned with Hotshot that are being investigated currently. And as the names of each new app comes in, the Mumbai police is finding out new and new associates of Raj Kundra who are being taken into the ambit of the investigation.
Right, we do know that several other actors and employees of Kundra's company are also under the scanner and are being investigated. For the moment, Kajal, thank you so much for getting us those details. A quick break here on this edition, but news and updates continue on Times Now. Do stay on with us.